assist me?
Yes. Come in, please.
Good morning.
Good morning. Have a seat, please.
Thank you.
Can you tell me about yourself, Mr. Rian?
Yeah, my full name is Rian Albiana. I am 22 years old. I was born in Cilegon City. I have one brother and I am the last child in my family.
What are your short-term goals?
Working in this company and make a chip on this company.
What are your long-term goals?
My goals in long time is advance this company, contribute in this company, married and get a family.
Alright, tell me about your last education background.
My last education background, I am graduate from University of Buana Perjuangan and I took information system.
Did you attend some course?
Yes, when I college in University of Buana Perjuangan, I had computer program and web programming and also design training.
Do you have any job experience?
Yes, I have experience in Toyota company for 2 years in Karawang.
What the last position in your previous job?
My previous job is supervisor quality assurance.
While you describe about your previous job?
Okay, my last job is like fix problem and I give a solution for my company.
What are your strengths?
I have easy to learn about anything. I am confident and I can speak in English.
What are your weaknesses?
I am forget about something what I like and I don't like counting.
And how much salary did you get free?
In my practice job, I have 10 million rupiah for amount.
Are you ready if you have to work on Saturday and Sunday?
Yes, of course.
How do you know about this company?
I know this company from my campus and website.
How do you spend your free time?
I play game and reading.
What game do you play?
I play game like game online.
Tell me the reason why I should hear you.
Because I am special. I good speaking English. So if mom take me to other brand for this company, I can do. And then I am easy to learn. So I'm not only my theory, and I also can be practical. And then I am confident.
What will you do if you are a cap in this company?
I give my best for my company.
How much salary do you expect?
I hope your company give me salary better than my previous company.
Do you work well under pressure?
Yes.
Can you describe yourself in 3 words?
I am workaholic, I am disciplined, and I am honestly.
Alright, I think that's enough for the interview. Thank you for coming. You just wait for the result about next week.
Thank you.
You are welcome.